To view the data in tables, first choose the option for tables. You will then have a list of tables, choose any from this list you wish to see data for. You now have a complete view of the table, and if necessary, you may pin specific columns for better view. In addition, you can also filter your data according to your preferences for a more understandable picture. And, by selecting the download button, you can download the table's data in Excel format as well.